Hi students, this is maths video for grade 3. Today we are going to see the remaining part of the lesson. What is the lesson name? Shapes and design. In the shapes and design, we are going to see one new topic. The topic name is treasure hunt. Now open your book to the page number 74. Treasure hunt. Frank and Juhi mummies has hidden a surprise gift for both of them. See, Frankie and Juhi's mummy has hidden a surprise gift for both of them. See, look at here. Frankie and Juhi, the both mummies has hidden a one surprise. Now we are going to find out the surprise. But she wants to them to find out through the treasure hunt. She has written some instruction here. Can you help Juhi and Frankie in finding their gifts? They have written some instruction here. Can you help Juhi and Frankie is finding their gift? First, start from the tallest tree. First instruction, start from the tallest tree. Now look at here. In this picture, which is the tallest tree? This one. So we want to start from here. Next, go forward on the pathway. Now we are going to go forward on the pathway. This is the pathway. Next, third instruction. From sixth tile, turn left. From sixth tile, turn left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the sixth tile. For this sixth tile, which is left? This way, not this one. This is left. So we want to go forward. Next, after moving a few steps, again you will find a plant on your right hand side. See, this is one plant on which side? Right hand or left hand? Right hand side. Next, color the dress of the child playing closer to this planet. Closer means which is very close to the plant. Color the dress of the child playing closer to this planet. Plant. Which child is playing very closer to the plant? Juhi or Frankie, we don't know, but this child only very close to the plant. So we want to color the dress of the child. And then next instruction, start moving again from the plant. Start moving again from the plant. Next, on fourth tile, turn left again. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the fourth tile. Again, this fourth tile. We want to take left or right? Left. Next. On the way, you will find the corner of the fourth tile is broken. On the way, you will find the corner of the fourth tile is broken. First one, second one, third one, fourth one. This is the fourth tile. In this fourth tile, corner is broken. Next, you will find a bat and ball lying on the ground. Don't pick them up, just circle them. Don't take the ball and bat. We want to circle the ball and bat. Next, move ahead and turn right. This is right side or is this right side? This is only right side. Next, you will find a mango tree. A few mangoes can be seen on the tree. Color 11 mangoes on the tree. You will find a mango tree. A few mangoes can be seen on a tree. Color 11 mangoes on a tree. See? This is the mango tree. How many mangoes we want to color? 11 mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Remaining we have 4 mangoes left. So we want to color the 11 mangoes only. Next. Also, draw some grasses near the mango tree and start moving again on the pathway. See, under the mango tree, we want to draw some grasses. Using a green color, we want to draw the grasses under the mango tree. For mango, which color you want to draw? Yes, yellow color we want to draw for the mangoes. Next. When you go straight, you will find a house. When you go straight, you will find a house. Now they are going to straight. They find one house. Again, what is the instruction? Behind that house, that is a bag. Open it, you will find something sweet in it. Can you tell what their mother has kept in the bag? See? What they said, behind that house, there is one bag. Open it and you will find something sweet in it. Can you tell what their mother has opened, kept in this bag? Yes, they have kept the sweets in the bag. Sweets, why? Because they said, open it, you will find something sweet in it. So what is the hidden item in that gift? That is sweet. In that topic, what you understand? How to understand the position? What is up? What is up? Down? Left? Right? And then front side? Behind? Near? Fall? Tall? Small? Corner? Shapes? These and all have learned from this topic. Thank you, students.